Hi everyone and welcome to my channel. I am Make It Up Supergirl. Today, I'll be unboxing my BoxyCharm Premium for March 2022. So if this interests you, please keep watching and don't forget to give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to tickle that cute little bell down below to be notified of all my new content. Alright, let's get started. So before I go ahead and unbox everything, I just want to tell you a little bit about BoxyCharm. BoxyCharm is a monthly beauty subscription and you can get things such as makeup, skincare, or haircare. And there are three different types of subscriptions. The first one is the BoxyCharm Base Box, the second one is the BoxyCharm Premium, and the last one is the BoxyCharm Luxe. And if you want to learn more about it, I'll leave a link down in my description so you can go to their website and find more details about it. So let's go ahead and unbox and see what I got. So this is what my BoxyCharm box looks like. And let's go ahead and see what's inside. And this is what it looks like on the inside. So let's take everything out and see what I got. So one of the first items I always pull out of the box is the information card. And the information card is going to tell you what the theme is, a list of the products, a short description of each, and what the variation is. And this month's theme is called Game Changers. And the variation is C22032-03-PM. And let me just show you what the card looks like. And that's what the card looks like. So the first item in this box is actually a face cream that comes from Alicia Keys skincare line, and it has a manufacturer price of $30, and it says this is a fragrance-free, hydrating and moisturizing face cream that really helps reveal plump and radiant looking skin. This also contains hyaluronic acid. So let's go ahead and take a look. And that's what the box looks like. I love the purple. And that is what the container looks like. It's really, really pretty. So what I like about this container is it comes in a very heavy duty glass container, so it feels very luxurious. But I'm gonna go ahead and open it up and just put a little bit on my hands just to feel the texture. So I'm just gonna put a little bit on my finger and then I'm going to put it on my hand, and it's making my hands feel super moisturized, so I really like it. And I can't wait to actually start using this product. But let's take a look at the second item. So the next item is a mascara, and it has a manufacturer price of $28. And it said, this is the Ultimate Lash Maximizing Diamond Infused Mascara that truly does it all for this out-of-this-world length and volume, curl, and definition. So let's take a look. And this is what it looks like. So this item is actually cruelty-free and it's also vegan, and I'm not going to open it because I'm still trying to use up all the other mascaras that I have. So, but when I try it out, I'll let you guys know how I like it. All right, let's take a look at the next item. So the next item is from the new company, and it has a manufacturer price of $85, and it's an all-in-one serum. And what this is it helps remove your old skin cells and increase your cell regeneration, hydrate and depuff your skin. So let's take a look at it. And that's what it looks like. All right, I'm gonna put a couple drops on my hand just to see how it feels. Ooh, that feels amazing. I cannot wait to use this serum. So the next item in this box is from Ciate London, and it is the Dewy Skin Vitamin C Glass Glow Primer, and it has a manufacturer price of $32, and it says this will prep your skin for a flawless dewy makeup application with a cushiony texture. This primer provides a luminous glow with a dewy glass-like finish. And that is what the container looks like. So I'm not going to open up this product because it actually is sealed, so when I do get a chance to use it, I'll let you guys know how I like it. So the next item comes from a company called Nabla, and this is a liquid lipstick, and it has a manufacturer price of $16. So let's see what it looks like. And that is what the color looks like. That is so pretty. So the last item in this box is from Grace and Stella, and they're called the Everything is Better in Pink Collagen Boosting Eye Mask, and these have a manufacturer price of $24, and it said these are focused on firming and hydrating under your eyes. Also, these eye masks are the key to help improving your skin's texture and firmness. So let's take a look. And that's what the box looks like. So this box actually has 12 pairs of eye masks, which is amazing. So there they are right there. Well, that concludes everything that was in my BoxyCharm Premium for March 2022. I think I got a lot of fantastic items in this box valued over $217. Wow, what a value. And thank you so much for taking the time to watch my video. I really appreciate it. And please remember to love yourself, love others, know that you're loved and that we're all beautiful. Have a great day, everyone. Bye.